This summer, along with some friends, we will be taking a hike to the top of Masada, the legendary fortress in the sky. We will be following a 2,000-year-old trail called the Snake Path, clearly etched into the side of the plateau. This path, with its 780 steps, is about 2 kilometers, or almost 3 miles long, and was the only entry into the fortress. We began the ascent at 5 a.m. in total darkness, using flashlights. It was already 90 degrees. Our plan is to reach the top and view the sunrise over the mountains of Moab and the Dead Sea.
Yeah, Ariana, Stacy, Nick, Asaf.
Don't stop now!
My baby did it.
To the top. I'm out from inside.
My favorite.
Was great. We were watching you.
You watched me?
Yep.
Why? You didn't believe that I will make it?
Oh, no.
Oh, we knew.
We knew. We
kept looking ahead to see if you somehow passed us.
We expected you to
Thank you.
For us.
We wanted to see how it was done.
I will tell you, when I was young, you wouldn't believe it now, okay? I watched an hour and 20 minutes, 22 minutes. 17 minutes it used to take us. Honestly.
17
without
minutes.
The stairs.
From
the, I think the stairs slow you down.
What are you talking? Those stairs were built only in 1952.
That's what I mean. There were no stairs when you came.
Of course not.
Was that part of your training?
There was
no in the military? No?
I don't remember.
How old are you now, for the record? How young are you now, for the record?
Boom. Changing in another few months, boom. I will turn to be 85 years old.
Great job, my friend. My respect.
But this is a piece of cake.
Woo! 1, 2, 3, jump!